Page 124 to 125, oh Sole Mio. And we're learning the arpeggiated chord, which is so much fun to play. It's just rolling from the bottom to the top when the squiggle line goes from the bass clef to the treble clef. But if it's only in the bass clef and only in the treble clef without connecting, you play the rolled notes together, left hand and right hand together. But this one is from left to right. And here we go.